this male patient, 50-year-old male patient with syncopal attacks. This is the echocardiography, interior wall and lateral inferior septum. Okay. And his ECG is remarkable for a fractionated QRS complex in V1, MV2, sorry, and V3. Yes. This fractionation of QRS complex is maybe indicating an abnormal myocardium. There is some scar myocardium that making an obstacle for rapid conduction. Yes. Therefore, we have to follow the patient for possible electrical abnormalities and might be developed on re-entry because the scar. This scar is formed by either ischemic heart disease or due to cardiomyopathy, due to fibrotic change. Yes. Thank you for your kind watching and listening.